Okay, this is an E4 class, 579. London, Brighton, South Coast Railway. They built 75 of these. There's one left, B473, that's on the Bluebell Railway. And it's Bachmann number 35075. These engines were built between 1897 and 1903. And they started disposing of them between 1944 and 1963. Designed by R.J. Billington, and they were built at Brighton. And they were a popular locomotive. Basically, in 1963, when they closed a lot of the branch lines, they ceased to be of use and the diesels came in and they took over what was left. But from all accounts and what I've read, they were very popular and useful locomotives. As set piece for me, I've added coal and a driver and a fireman. Hope you enjoy seeing it run. Here we are doing a points crossover into a left-hand standard point, which is easy. Back again backwards over the points crossover. You can see it's a doddle. And forward. Here's a reverse curve onto a Y point. And standard point, and we'll bring it back. And you can see it's easy. And here we are on a curve point. Doddle. Here's a different view. And like all my tests, you see the train going on different parts of the track. going as slow as I can. Putting this into the engine shed.